You're Vincent Keller. You look pretty good for a dead guy.
I did not kill that woman.
And I didn't mention a murder. But since you brought it up, why were your prints at the Webster crime scene?
Look, I was out driving. I saw her collapse. She hit her head. She needed help.
So you followed her into the hotel?
I tried to resuscitate her.
You gave her CPR. You're a doctor.
She'd been poisoned.
How would you know that?
Your phone.
Hey, has Tox come back on the Webster case yet?
Our telepathy is working. Positive for lethal doses of nicotine.
Cat?
I just gave you cause of death?
Yeah.
That's great. I gotta go.
Okay.
I'll see you at the cinema at 9, yeah?
That sounds good.
How'd you know she was poisoned if you didn't kill her?
I could sense a smell.
You can smell poison?
Look, I did not hurt her, okay?
But you were a witness. Look, I need your help. There was hair found on the body. Matches DNA from an old murder case. That night, did you see anything? Why do you have that? I need to know why you have that.
Look, no one can know I'm here.
Why? Why does everybody need to think you're dead?
Please. No, I did not hurt that woman.
NYPD!
Beauty and the Beast. Series premiere Thursday, October 11th on The CW.